the difference between a tennis player and any other athlete? Tennis players just do it better. Duh. Talk Tennis is a new, innovative, and uncharacteristically unique peek into the tennis world.
Here he is, our number two American player, Sam Querrey.
Whether you're an avid tennis fan or just a casual viewer, Talk Tennis is engaging and entertaining for everyone.
And let's talk tennis, baby.
Yeah.
Let's talk tennis.
Hi, I'm Tracy Austin. Let's talk tennis.
Hey, this is Boris Kodjo. Let's talk tennis.
I'm Omar Miller. We are on Talk Tennis.
Oh, hey.
Our king and queen of the court, Kerry Furman of Talk Tennis TV and Kay Nishikori.
Watch the mic now, well, see?
Hey.
I'm gonna come out of the shirt.
Nobody cares about the mic right now. Pretty awesome. Right behind me, you can see Eugenie Bouchard warming up and playing some king of the court.
Hey, Talk Tennis, I'm Jeannie, and I'm here chilling with someone who's much prettier than me.
Oh, right. I'll walk you through the facts and the stats, but I also won't hesitate to delve into some of the juicy gossip that isn't often talked about. I love a little tennis drama. Did Nick Kyrgios really say that to Wawrinka? Let's take a minute and talk about a few of Novak's more colorful characteristics. David Marrero caught red-handed tindering while at the BNP Paribas Open? Watch me as I explore all of the ins and outs of the tennis world. Follow me as I hit the road to cover tennis tournaments, events, and various tennis-related attractions.
Pretty massive win right now for Vesnina, and is now headed to her final tomorrow against Sloane Stephens.
Get hooked as I bring several tennis professionals and celebrities into the studio and give them the tennis third degree. Let's have some fun.
Who wore this dress better, Caroline Wozniacki or Roger Federer?
Talk Tennis is like no tennis-related show you've ever seen before. So do yourself a favor and subscribe. I promise, I don't disappoint.